Hi, book friends. Today I'm going to tell you about this wonderful book called Saree for Ammi, written by Mamta Nainy. Mamta Nainy was sitting under a mango tree and instead of apple fell on her head. So she realized that she should be writing children's books. Once upon a time, two sisters were in a village. The big sister, I love this book because I also have a little sister. The big sister and the little sister is there in this book. So, two sisters want to give them Ammi her saree because she always wears old clothes. Bye!